Well, let's get the show started. Here to present tonight's first award is a member of the band Alison Krauss and Union Station, perhaps best known for his rendition of the song Man of Constant Sorrow from the movie Oh Brother, Where Art Thou, along with a lovely lady nominated for ICM New Artist of the Year. She has a new album out called Her Name is Deborah. That's appropriately titled because her name is Deborah. Put your hands together for Deborah Hightower and Dan Timinski.
Thank you. Dan, how many times have you heard it said it begins with a song?
Well, you've heard it said so many times because it's true, yes.
Yes. The top five songs selected by the Christian Country Music Association has made such an impact on our lives.
The written word is powerful, and sometimes a three-minute song can drive a message home better than a two-hour sermon.
Amen. Yeah. Amen. Your nominees for ICM Christian Song of the Year are...
Card-Carrying Christian, Del Way.
Now I'm a bona fide, glorified, born-again believer. I'm a card-carrying company man.
Choice, Danny Ray Harris.
Choice.
Heroes, Brandon.
Let's stand up for these heroes and sing when you
Wood and Steel, Russ Murphy.
And the stickers on the steel.
And Put a Little Love in Your Heart, the Fox Brothers.
And if you're looking down, put a little love in your heart. I hope when you decide, kind is...
And the 2008 ICM Christian Song of the Year is...
Heroes Branded.